LinkedIn will sunset Sales Navigator for Gmail, formerly known as Rapportive, on March 18. It's par for the course that major tech platforms will launch a lot of services, then sunset those that are less popular. But this week comes one that especially smarts, for me and some of my TechCrunch co-workers at least. LinkedIn has announced that on March 18, it will shut down Sales Navigator for Gmail, an extension that provided further information about the person you were emailing in Gmail, which was formerly known as Rapportive, which it picked up by way of an acquisition of a startup of the same name. LinkedIn told TechCrunch that the reason was low usage. "We continuously work with our customers and partners to focus on building and supporting the features that best help them build and maintain relationships with their buyers," said Lindsay Edwards, LinkedIn's product lead for LinkedIn Sales Solutions. "As a result of low adoption, we have decided to sunset the Sales Navigator for Gmail feature on March 18, 2020. The rise and fall of Sales Navigator for Gmail nay Rapportive underscores a lot of what makes me sad, cynical and annoyed about how platforms ingest amazing startups, with all the prospects for growth that this entails, and then the service dies. In the case of this particular sunset, it also underscores how LinkedIn itself has changed." A little history. LinkedIn acquired Rapportive back in 2012 for a price reported to be in the region of $15 million, a song, really, part of a small acquisition spree aimed at improving how LinkedIn helped people manage their business contacts. Others in the spree included CardMunch and Connected HQ. When it originally launched as a startup, Rapportive provided a little bit of magic to Gmail users. When you had the extension activated, if you typed in an email address, a list of the person's social accounts, information from their LinkedIn profiles and recent tweets would come up in the margin. Magic is the operative word here. The founder, Rahul Fora, eventually left LinkedIn and many years later founded Superhuman, an email app with lots of extra features that aims to make you feel like you have superpowers. The idea was that you could use those bits of information to craft a richer email, for example if you were pitching something to the person in question, or trying to impress them for another reason. Putting aside the fact that sometimes having access to too much information can be creepy, the idea was very clever in that way that simple things can be. In the back end, Rapportive was linking up and integrating all that information by way of the email address you just typed in, which meant that you could also use the extension for reverse engineering. If you were guessing at an email address, you could type it in and see if the person's social profiles popped up. For more on this story, visit the news article link.